Add animations to text, pictures, shapes, and more in your PowerPoint presentation. Select the object or text you want to animate. Select Animations and choose an animation. Then select Effect Options and choose an effect. There are different ways to start an animation. On Click starts an animation when you click a slide. With Previous starts it at the same time as the previous animation in your sequence. And After Previous plays it immediately after the previous animation happens. Use Duration to lengthen or shorten an effect, or add a Delay to add time before an effect runs. And to add more effects to an object that already has one, select Add Animation and choose one. Select an animation marker to change the order it appears on the slide. Choose Move Earlier so it comes earlier in the sequence, or Move Later to have it occur later. If you'd like to add an animation to a group of objects, press Ctrl and select them, then select Format, Group, Group to group them together. Then select Animations and choose one.